These boards, bricks, and empty lots will soon transform into this.
People are just really excited to have an opportunity to stay here instead of going elsewhere.
A soon-to-be entertainment district and revitalization project in historic downtown Trussville.
An opportunity to come and eat with maybe five or six different restaurants. We'll have retail. We also have a stage with local and national entertainment coming in.
These renderings show what that vision will look like. The project will also include more parking and sidewalks for visitors. Crews started work on this project earlier this month, and the mayor anticipates it'll be finished by June 2020. A project with an about $15 million price tag. Trussville's mayor hopes the district pays for itself.
We think this district is going to, hopefully we're going to see about $20 to $22 million a year in new revenue coming to the city of Trussville.
A community coming together to change up the city's downtown.
And looking forward to it opening up and what it's going to bring not only to the people of Trussville, but folks that want to come out and visit and see what we have to offer.
As a long-awaited project takes shape. In Trussville, Mary O'Connell, WVTM 13.